VPCI, that is Vallabhbhai Patel, just instituted recruitment for various vacancies. The official site of VPCI Institute. This is the starting date to apply is 23rd of October 2021. The last date is 22nd of November 2021. So this is regarding the notification. Applications are invited for different vacancies. Assistant Register, Section Officer, Senior Assistant, Pharmacist Assistant, Stenographer, Junior Assistant, Driver, and Junior Engineer, Electrical, Senior Technical Assistant, Technical Assistant, Laboratory Assistant, Laboratory Attendant, Nursing Officer, Library Attendant. So these are all the number of vacancies, that is the posts. For assistant register, it is pay level 10 is a scale of pay, and maximum age criteria is 35 years. You need to have 3 years experience in supervision and also good academic result record with master's degree of 55%. For section officer, the qualification is graduate from any recognized university. Application age limit is 35 years, pay level 7, and desirable thing is you need to have a diploma of 6 months duration of computer application and experience also in handling various administrative works. For senior assistant, it's pay level 6, 30 years is the maximum age criteria. So any graduate or postgraduate with good knowledge in computers can apply for this. So any graduate can apply for the post of senior assistant. Maximum age criteria is 30 years. And also for the pharmacist, 30 years bachelor degree in pharmacy, and they should have registered with the state pharmacy council. 30 years is the maximum age criteria. For the post of assistant, number of vacancies are 3 for unreserved and 1 for SC category, 2 for ST category. Maximum age criteria 30 years. Education qualification is graduate with good knowledge in computers. The post of stenographer, level pay of 0-4 pay scale. Maximum age criteria 27. You should have passed at 10+2, and also you need to have shorthand speed of 80 words per minute. Also, typing speed is required to apply for this vacancy. For the post of junior assistant to pay level 2, 27 years is the maximum age criteria. You need to have 10+2, and also you need to have 35 words per minute typing speed. For the post of driver, 35 years, and also you need to have valid driving license. And also for junior engineer, pay level 6 and maximum age criteria is 30 years, and there is only one vacancy for OBC category. Degree or diploma in electrical engineering, and also you need to have 2 years experience in order to apply for the post of junior engineer electrical. Senior technical assistant, pay level 6 is the pay scale. 30 years is maximum age criteria. Postgraduate degree or BTEC in relevant discipline is required. Education qualification. Technical assistant, age limit is 30 years. Pay level 5, bachelor degree or postgraduate degree is required to apply for this post. And for laboratory assistant, 30 years is the maximum age criteria. Pay level 4. They should have 10+2 or graduate in relevant subject. For laboratory attendant, pay level 1, 30 years, they should have just 10th class. This is regarding. And for nursing officer, pay level 7, 35 years is the maximum age criteria. BSc nursing or regular course in BSc, or post basic BSc course from any university, or diploma in general nursing is required. And also, this is application education qualifications. Maximum age criteria is 35 years for nursing officer. For library attendant, 30 years is the maximum age criteria. They should have a past 10th, and also they should have desirable thing is a good knowledge on computer. So this is a scheme of examination for different examinations, that is different posts. Assistant register, this is the examination criteria. MCQs 150, paper 1 and paper 2, they have 2 hours each. And also written test will be of type of general studies, administrative and management, 150 marks, 300. So this is the syllabus for general studies, and the personal interview will be there. And for the post of senior section officer, MCQ paper 1 and descriptive test will be of 3 hours, 200 marks. Paper 1 will be MCQ, 2 hours, 300 marks. Total marks 500, and test component comprise of general awareness, reasoning ability, mathematics, test of English, and descriptive test of 200 marks. So this is the paper, one syllable, general awareness, reasoning ability, mathematics, English, and descriptive test. The questions will be designed to test the ability of candidates' knowledge and awareness of subject. So this is regarding the descriptive test. They should have basic constitution, administrative, and also knowledge of procedures and rules. Different marks will be allocated for different questions as well. So for the scheme of examination for senior assistant, the same is the criteria: 300 marks MCQs, 200 marks descriptive, GS, reasoning, mathematics test, English language or Hindi, the first paper, and paper 2 descriptive test. And for the pharmacist, the same is the criteria: 300 marks is multiple choice questions, and fine, and skill test is also available for them. So this is regarding number of vacancies and also test criteria. The last date to apply is 22nd of November 2021, and the fee criteria is rupees 500, non-refundable fees, and no fee for SC/ST women PWD candidates. I need to download the application form. I need to submit before the last date through go to vpci.org.in. We just click on here, application forms. You can download the application form and send it to the required address. So this is regarding number of vacancies in VPCI.